One juvenile was killed in an overnight crash in Henderson, which also sent four others to the hospital. Nevada State Police say this happened just after midnight on U.S. 95, just north of Russell Road. Troopers say the juvenile died at the scene, while two other juveniles and two adults were hospitalized with non-life-threatening injuries. The investigation is still ongoing. We will keep you updated with the latest information as we learn more.